take this opportunity to announce to the entire church a program to construct some 30 smaller temples immediately.
I invite the young people of the church to learn about and experience the spirit of Elijah.
Learn doctrine through the new online curriculum, Come Follow Me.
An able young man will have the option of being recommended for missionary service beginning at the age of 18. Worthy young women may be recommended for missionary service beginning at age 19 instead of age 21.
Many places, but I've never been alone. In the darkest night or even far away from home, I've been through every up and down and tasted every tear. But when I feel His presence, all my worries disappear. Even though I can't see it, I can feel it in the air. And I know that He is there. Had my share of questions always weighing on my mind, trying to find direction for a better way of life. Of all the different voices telling me which way to go, only one stands out above the crowd and speaks right to my soul. And I feel like He can hear me when I turn to Him in prayer. Yes, I know that He is there. Of the people I'm around, I see Him in the yellow sun that's always shining down. I look to my reflection and I see Him in my eyes, and I know that it's because of Him that I'm alive. And every time I'm hurting, I feel like someone cares. Yes, I know that He is there. Oh, oh.
Start to read that piece of paper to see where you go. And you wonder if you're ready, but you already know it's not about you. It's not about you. It's for those who are searching for the truth. It's not about you. You get home and you fall in love, but you're scared to death, 'cause you wonder if you're good enough. But then a thought goes to your head, it's not about you. It's not about you. It's for your children and the world they're coming to. It's not about you. It's not about you. It's not about you. It's for the people who are blessed by what you do. It's not about you. Sure, you've become much better because of what you've been through, but it's not about you. It's not about you.
Can be free.
Been too many places, but I've never been alone. In the darkest night or even far away from home. I've been through every up and down and tasted every tear. But when I feel His presence, all my worries disappear. Even though I can't see it, I can feel it in the air. And I know that He is there. I've had my share of questions always weighing on my mind, trying to find direction for a better way of life. Of all the different voices telling me which way to go, only one stands out above the crowd and speaks right to my soul. And I feel like He can hear me when I turn to Him in prayer. Yes, I know that He is there. Oh, of the people I'm around. I see Him in the yellow sun that's always shining down. I look to my reflection and I see Him in my eyes. And I know that it's because of Him that I'm alive. And every time I'm hurting, I feel like someone cares. Yes, I know that He is there.